Hi guys, Neil Waterhouse. Last week, Terapeak made a change where you can no longer see the names of eBay sellers. And in the past, if we went up here to research and we clicked on competitor research, we could put in the name of any eBay seller and it would show you all their information now, and that no longer works. However, there are steps to get around this. Now, here you can see that it doesn't work, and basically they give you a continue button at the bottom, which kind of takes you nowhere. It just brings you back to the main screen. So just to show exactly what doesn't work, in the past, if we clicked on also product research, which is where, by the way, it takes you to when you hit that continue button. I'll just go, if I type in, say, I don't know, let's say, I don't know, solar panel. And do a search. Okay, and here it's where it's showing us, and all this is exactly the same. It still shows us here the total sales $2.7 million in the last 90 days. I've actually got this accounts this one's set to our US, so it's set to US dollars. So they'll be showing a bit over $3 million in Australian dollars. So now this is the view we're on here, which is the global overview. Now, if we click on top sellers, which here's the top sellers who sell the item you're researching. So in other words, top sellers who sell solar panels. By the way, anyone who's new to Terapeak, Terapeak is always slow, and it's not your internet connection. It's not your computer. Terapeak is just always slow, but it does crunch a lot of data. Now, here we are. Now, in the past, this is showing all the sellers, but what's missing now is the names of all the sellers. So this particular seller here, which I know is a company called eBay seller called Vic Off Road, that's their total sales, and that's the next seller, the next seller, the next seller, the next seller. Now, and of course, we can no longer see the name of the sellers. However, what it does show is the average price. And then, so what you can just do is you can get the word solar panel, look at the average price, go to eBay, search for solar panel, and find which item is selling for that price. And bingo, you've just worked out the name of the seller. So you can get around it now. We are going to have some software coming up very shortly, which will help, and I'll talk to you a bit more about that in a second. Now, another thing we can do to get around this, if we go to eBay, you can click on the advanced button, which is just here, and then put in the name or select seller, put the name of any seller. Should we use this? And let's just use this one and hit search. Now, what that's going to do is it's going to show every item this seller has got, in this case, 796 results. Now, what you can do next is click on sold listings. And bingo, it shows you all the listings that this seller has sold, and the price. Now, if it's green, it's sold. So, and you can scroll down here and it shows the dates they've sold, and they're all sorted here by whatever you like. In this case, recent first, so you can sort by, you know, recent or price, whatever. But normally in this situation, you'd be doing recent first, and then you can also go and see how many of these items have sold. So if you click on, say this one as an example, and here you can see it's sold 17 times, and if you click on that 17 sold, you can see exactly the dates of when those 17 items have sold. So, just taking a step back here, the one thing which you can't do here, or you can, but it just takes more time, is you don't know how many of these items have sold and when. So, obviously, you can click on that 17, but you know, out of all these ones I'm scrolling through here, which ones have sold the most? And that's the one bit which we can't get as easy. We can obviously just, you know, get a an outsourced VA, $1.50 an hour person, just to add them up, and that doesn't take too long. But to help out, we're going to have some software. Our programs are madly writing it right now, and we hopefully have that released in the next couple of weeks, which will be a tool which will do all this automatically. Basically, you'll just be able to go to a search box, put in the name of the eBay seller, and bingo, it will show you the top seller. So we are working on that right now, and we do hope to have that out in the next couple of weeks. That's all for this week. Hope that video helped. Love to hear your comments. Please leave a comment below. If you think this video might help somebody else, please click on the share buttons. Until next week, list more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.